and the SUV hit the tree. I couldn't think infidelity, but very soon the story leaked out. Tiger was roaming all about while his wife slept home in Florida. Tiger sneak out and like Al-Qaeda, he dodged the CIA and paparazzi. And when he strike was birdie after birdie. So bring the troops back home from Iran. Pull out your guns from Afghanistan. Go with no resources overseas. The infidels in Miami have troops roaming the forest. In foreign lands, touch terrorists. But ask Ellen who terrorized she. The infidels in Miami go to Fox Court and read the story. Don't know why people were surprised. They use their head, they use their eyes. From Stony Creek right down to Twin Oaks, both men and women love tiger strokes. Some love his club, how it hard and long. Some love how he tapped his balls on the ground. Why did they then expect only good? His first name Tiger, his surname is Wood. That's why I say, get out of Iran. Take out your gun from Afghanistan. Bring home the troops immediately.
The infidel is in Miami.
Our next blood come on NBC. Sharing details of his treachery. She just confirmed what we know already.
The infidel is in Miami.
Look till they're pulling out like AT&T.
The infidel is in
stop. Some people say he is all screwed up. Some call him psycho, some say he's sick. Others saying he's just an addict. When some say they're sorry for the poor wife, Tiger appeal for his private life. He beg pardon for the trouble he make. Then he tell the world, I'm taking a break. So I hope all you understand, we don't need to watch Pakistan. Ask Larry King, the man on TV.
The
while the troops abroad fighting hard, tigers broken in their own backyard. 14 is the latest tally. Holes was his destiny.
The infidel is in Miami.
The reason why Tiger went and rogue, they wasn't serving good tea at his home. The lion don't cheat in the neighborhood, but history shows that the tiger would. So he went on the greens every night. Sharpton was blue, the women were white. 14 birdies ain't give him a high, but one black woman none would satisfy. Come out from Iran. Pack up your bag, leave Afghanistan. Run the Gulf Coast, ask any caddy. I heard he played a round at the bar, but his game was well below par. Now there's a Gulf